Right, it's the island we need to take out, don't we? Fernandez should be able to start. Right, we've got all the players that we should have. Let's go through it. It's Boxing Day on this game. Yeah, it's a good start. Oh, connect. Shame someone couldn't get on the end of that. Right, how many have we done? So we did 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, we've got another one. So we'll take Casemiro off, put Malacia to right back, and Shaw to left back. Yeah, it's well done, Garnacho. Come on, oh Nana. Still possession. Yeah, it's 3-1. Looks like the players are starting to fight form now. Ooh, ooh, still alive. Oh, hang on. Yay, Happy Boxing Day for me. Fantastic. Delighted. How do you think that match went from a tactical perspective? Very good, didn't you think so? I found it fascinating. Eh? That sounds like he's speaking negative about your team, doesn't it? Can there be no comment? I'm just gonna say that. I have more important things to do. Then it sounds silly also. Diego Dallo still. And I think, oh yeah, we had Fernandez, didn't we, but we put him in last time. I think everybody else is fit and firing, aren't they? So, we'll take you back to your striker's position. So, team selection. So yeah, so it should be a minute, oh, Malasia. Right, okay. Have to be short. I need to remember to put you back in next game. Yes! 15, 12 goals in the season. Hey, I put Luke Shaw. Yeah, we just ended up there, right? Tactics and stuff. Oh yeah, just ended up there. Scared me then. Yes. Yes, we're doing very well in this game. I can be delighted. Oh shit, Tanana's injured. If we stop the key, oh, we have to wait. Oh, looks like he's not in that trick for him now. Oh. Disallowed. Substitutions. So I think there was a slight injury on him. Sancho. Garnacho. Move you there. Oh, Ferran. Oh, can we have right back? Oh, we'll just try Reguilon there. Should be fine. And then, have we got another substitution we can make? Oh, I hope Ireland can last. Oh no, we can't. I'm back. Oh, no, actually. Man, can stay on. What shall we do here? Ericsson. No, sorry, Ericsson, you can't come on. It's just the keeper change. Clean sheets, get out of the window. Yes, that's a nut trick. He's had two goals disallowed now, so the VAR's stopping him getting an hat trick. Delighted. Although I'm annoyed that we didn't get a clean sheet. Oh, Nana's out 4 to 6 weeks. We have City on New Year's Day as well, although weird that we actually beat him last time. Well, we have a lot of players that will be going out the door in 6 months' time. Alan wins Football of the Year. Mind you, sure he should be, really. Lewandowski's second. Oh, who's third? Jude Bellingham. Fantastic. Oh, the best delivered. Pickford, Walker, Maguire, Stones, Trippier, Bellingham, Foden, oh, Rice, Sterling, Saka, Kane. Fantastic, that's my starting 11, isn't it? What are you expecting ahead of your interred? We're feeling confident. Yep. Would have to reject because I still need him. So no. Oh, we've got, all right, we've got 46 million. Well, I don't think we're gonna be able to buy anyone with that. But, right, you're back in at left back. No. Back on the bench. And Diego Dallo. Yeah, you could sit this one out until you're back. Hopefully you can get some minutes in reserves. Well, these two are knackers, but they're gonna have to pull through. Right, let's go, boys. Oh, he's not available for this match. Yep, so man, I was just gonna have to play for now. Oh yeah, we need to move on, Anna. What about his injury? Oh, we need to move Tommy and Tipfink. Oh yeah, Diego Dallo can go to bench. There we are. Oh, nice. Yes, well done, Fernandez. Ooh. Oh, we missed it! Well, we can't dominate possession in this game. Yes, Fernandez! No assist. Yeah, it's good save. Being the game. Right, fantastic. Please, you're doing brilliantly. Keep going. Yeah, we'll sort that out in a minute. Right, okay, so Fernandez. Ericsson. Ferran. Islands usually knackered, so Sancho. Garnacho. Lacey. Who could play left? I don't know if we've run out. I think Evans. Is that a good idea? You can see them all marching off at side. Oh, Bernardo nearly fell into Rasmus. Island. Oh dear. Oh, heavens. Oh, that would be my fault, that. We've struggled to keep clean sheets. I think this is the first one in months. We've kept a clean sheet against Manchester City. Wow. So we've done double over them this season. Although it was 2-0, not 3-0, of course, because own goal. You must be pleased with that. I am.